κάποια... this unprecedented loss in our country. The departing of our father, of our leader, of our first president of a democratic South Africa, our icon. He preached and believed in peace, that we should live in peace, that we should live in unity. We should be united as a rainbow nation. He believed in forgiving and he forgave. Even those who kept him in jail for 27 years. He, in fact, walked with them to receive the Nobel Peace Prize. It was one of the glaring examples that those who were fighting yesterday, they were now united together, taking a vow to unite this country.